get out of town. We kill the men. We kill the women. We kill the children. We kill the babies. We kill the blind. We kill the crippled. We kill the crazy. We kill the faggots. We kill the lesbians. I said, God damn it, we kill them all. He said, well, why kill them all? Why kill the women? First, why kill the babies? They're just little innocent blue-eyed babies. Because, God damn it, they're gonna grow up one day to rule your babies. Kill them now. Why kill the women in South Africa? I said kill the women because the women are the military manufacturing center. And every 9 months they lay down on their backs and reinforcement rolls out from between their legs. So shut down the military manufacturing center by killing the white woman. Why kill the elder crackers? The old crepit crackers in South Africa. How in the hell you think they got old? They got old oppressing and killing black people. I said, kill them, cripple, tell them, kill them, kill them, kill them all. Kill the faggot, kill the lesbian. And after you kill them all, I said that day about Mandela to let you know what he really knows about me. Don't know a damn thing. I said, then you go to the goddamn grave and dig them up and kill them a goddamn again. Because they didn't die hard enough. If you don't have the strength to dig them up after you've done all that work, just go to the grave and shoot in the damn grave. Kill them again. Because they didn't die.